What's up, everybody? Jason for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2022 Bowman Baseball Hobby 12-box case break. Random division number 4 just sold out, guys. Last case in stock, so no more after this. All card chip, guys. Everybody gets a random division at MLB. And here we go, guys. So, Taylor bought the only two spots we sold straight up. Also won two spots in the Chrome Platinum Anniversary break number 5. And then Cubberin and Michael L. won those in number 6. So there's the 6 names. There's the 6 divisions. Let's roll it. And it is Snake Eyes just 2 times. 1, 2. Taylor, down to Taylor. Yeah, I was watching Chef Shango right now, but I got kind of bored. 1, 2. NL West, down to the AL East. All right, so Taylor, NL West, Adam Coverman, AL West, Taylor with the NL Central, Michael with the AL Central, and then Taylor with the NL East and AL East. All right, anybody want to trade? I'm going to open up the case in the meantime, though. Alright, I'll rip one box, and if nobody chitter chatters, then I'm just gonna close it. All right, let's close it, guys. All right, so I'm going to rip six boxes, and then we'll go with the next six. Third box, guys. Alright. Halfway through the first six. So I feel it's always best to just rip through a couple of boxes here halfway. Go through the cards and then we'll rip the next six. So again, guys, this is pretty much our biggest break that was, on the website. That was going to be pretty time consuming. Other than that, like I said, it looks like Prism actually is starting to move, guys. That's good. Keep it going. Prism actually, Team Random, sold a couple straight-up spots, it looks like. So, that'll definitely help right there. Two more boxes to rip. One more box, guys, and then we'll go through the cards. So it looks like, guys, we actually have sold about 5 straight up spots in the team random for Prism. So what we did is we canceled a filler for the team random, a mini filler, the pack break. So that way we can only have to do 2. So basically that team random filler, the mini pack filler, is down to 12 now. If we sell out those 12 spots, it's only one more mini pack filler after that and those 4 straight up spots. And then we can get done with the second half of Prism tonight, which I think is pretty doable. We sold 5 straight spots in that team random. So, like I said, besides a couple teams at the bottom, like the Blazers and stuff that were like at 70, most of the teams are over 100 and as high as $600, I believe. So, definitely worth it to give it a shot. And remember, if you do buy a straight-up spot, you do have that opportunity to win an extra free spot. That's only for customers that buy in straight-up. But, of course, if 280 is a little pricey for you, you don't want to take that big risk. Buy a couple spots in the pack filler for only $41.99. You know, maybe be a top 4, and then you win one of those bigger ones. And every team, of course, is worth more than the pack filler spot price. Alright, guys, so there you go. There's 6 boxes there. We're gonna go with these first 6 first, and then we'll go through the next 6 after this. So good luck, guys. So again, we're gonna kind of skim through it, really only stopping for the numbered cards. And autos, really. Everything will ship, so that's the good thing. And we got a Garcia to 25 for the Phillies. Bowman 3D. And Andre Lara is our first auto for Washington. Again, it's MLB divisions. Which, of course, Washington would be NL East with that one. Austin Martin for Minnesota. 125. Tristan Casas, little atomic. Kevin Alcantara. Logan Cerny. All right, here we go. Next box. Luis Angel Acuña, one per box atomic. Paper, Carlos Correa to 50. And Ricardo Giannovis to 250 for the Giants. So that is the AL or NL West with that one. Escoto. Victor Pegrero. Mm-hmm. Carlos Aguirre. Or Aguilar, sorry. Alright, third box. Wilman Diaz Invicta. Robbie Martin Jr. to 250. And a gold Pablo 50/50 Aliendo. Chicago Cubs, that would be NL Central. That's a very nice one there. Henry Davis. Marcus Semien. Trey Sweeney. All right, fourth box. There we go. Nice Khalil Watson, one per box atomic. It's not too shabby there for the Marlins and the NL East. Alejandro Pai. I was hoping that would cause us to pull some fire, but got some good color auto so far, but nothing jaw-dropping, at least to me, though. But we're still early in the break, though. Still have more than half to go. And sorry, excuse me, stuck right there. Bowman's first right there for the Toronto Blue Jays, which would be the AL East. That's a Damiano. Machado to 150. All right. Bobby Wood Jr. Nick York. Ooh, that's Wander Franco. And for the Angels, Mason Albright. AL West with that one. Yoswar Garcia. Atomic, Yorvales, Martinez. And Jordan Lawler to 25 orange. Top 100, Arizona, NL West. And then we got Noel to $499. All right, last box, and then we'll go with the next six. And I did get another order in, too. More in Prism, and then an SPA. Very nice. Keep it going, guys. Like I said, this was the only long, time-consuming break on the website. Robbie Martin Jr., so we'll pretty much be done with those, at least for today. The rest won't be more than 30, 40 minutes. Even Prism was like a 40-minute break. Colton Kowser to 150 paper. O'Neill Cruz, very nice, to 125. 39 on the top 100. Curtis Mead. And Isaac Pacheco to 250. All Speckle, Brandon Davis. Last little stack here, and then we'll go with the next six. All right, coolio. So, a lot of colors in the first couple boxes. And here were the six autos. Two colors, rest of them were just base. They had all these right here. Lots of nice colors. So I'll put that over here. And let's continue on, shall we? box. Next three. All right, seems like we're gaining a lot of momentum also too on that SPA base, SPA hockey. We sold out the random teams already, but also the SPA hockey pack filler is already down to 8. So I think that's something we'll be doing next as well. So after this, guys, I just got to do a little pack filler to unlock Hit Parade GOAT Young Stars multi-sport, and I'll probably squeeze in that SPA break after that, and then I'll take a dinner break, recharge, and then come back and we'll do the SPA filler with the half case or the 8-box inner case break. And then after that, like I said, hopefully we sell some more Prism out. Like I said, we canceled a pack filler. We sold 5 straight spots in Prism team random, so that's why we canceled that third pack filler. Now it's only the one that's on the website plus one more. So that first one's about to sell out. So we sell that first one, it's just gonna be 4 spots plus the 4 spot filler, and that'll be it, guys. So we're getting there. right, guys. One more box, and we'll go through the cards. All right, guys, here we go. Wander Franco, Rookie of the Year contenders. Felix Valerio to 199. A little pink. And a Randy Vasquez to 250 for the Yankees. Block is hot today, man. Jesus. Vera. Anthony Rizzo. Genovas. Santana. Anthony Rodriguez to 125. And a Zion Bannister, Bowman first to orange to 25. Texas Rangers. James Wood. Cal Raleigh. And Braylon Giraba. Next box. Colson Montgomery. Green Garrett Mitchell. And Yason Santana for the Cubbies. Pedro Piñera for the Oakland Athletics. And nice Colson Montgomery, Atomic. And Marco Luciano. Gold Shimmer to 50. All right, halfway through. Three more boxes. Here we go. Good luck. We got Logan Cierney. And a yellow to 75, Yan Contreras for Cincinnati. We got Edgar Quero for the Angels to 189 NL or AL West. Jimmy, I should do it. That was crazy, right? Man, congrats, buddy. Walking home with some nice stuff. Ugh. All right, here we go. Next stack here. Malcolm Nunez. Jackson Chiro. All right, two more boxes. We're almost at the finish line, guys. We're almost there. Stay on target. Christian Hernandez at 250. And Joshua Baez. Tristan Casas. Jordan. All right, here we go. Last box here, guys. Good luck. Massimo Costa. We got a Corbin Carroll to 125. Luke Waddell to 250. Thank you. And Frederico Polanco to $4.99 for the Miami Marlins. Denzer Guzman. Bobby Witt Jr. Randy Arozarena. Alrighty, guys. And there you go. That was the break. Let's top load the last couple autos. Do a quick recap for the autos. Alright, so we got Jason Tanta, Randy Vasquez, Zion Bannister, Damiano, Andre Lara, Genovis, Pablo, Aliendo, Albright, Mead, Contreras, Baez, and Polanco. And that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There you go, guys. Appreciate it. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Thank you.